does it feel like, Rick?
Just overwhelming. What an amazing honor and privilege. I just want to thank the city of Richmond for giving me this honor. Mayor Brody, you and the entire city have worked so hard to be part of these Olympic Games, and I just want to say thank you so much. I came into the stadium representing this city and all the people who made this possible. Congratulations. Absolutely. ...can be with what we have. The athletes will be here coming from around the world. They have dreams of Olympic glory, their personal best. But each and every one of you have goals and dreams as well. And each one of them are here because there are people in this nation, millions of people who cared about sport, who cared about this dream. And there are millions of people around the world who supported them to help get to this point to be able to live their dreams. So when we see the flame, when everybody here who's participated in capturing it or organizing or coming up to support it, this flame is for you. Each and every one of you. Never give up on your dream.
For the future for 2010, and you'll see it here in the ozone, you'll see it in the Richmond Olympic Oval, what's been called the crown jewel of the Olympic Games.
Yes.
And they're going to be with us right through.